Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on HDR or high dynamic range on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might only have the option to turn on HDR if your monitor supports it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on HDR in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, choose System from the left, although you should be in here by default. Now choose Display from the list. Within the display settings, look for the option for HDR. It should be near the top. You can turn it on here, or if you click on it, you can test it out to see how it looks, as well as change other related settings. You can close the settings once you have turned it on. And so that is how to turn on HDR on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.